We watch the people with money and power make our kids sick with asthma, break our unions, and then blame us for the blight and crime.
There is a new Justice Democrat running for Congress, and she is absolutely fantastic. Her name is Summer Lee. She's a Pennsylvania state representative and announced her run for Pennsylvania's 18th district. This is to replace Mike Doyle, who just announced his retirement a couple days ago. And I'll tell you a lot more about Summer Lee in a minute, including an incredible victory that she just had a couple years ago. But before I do that, I want to show you her terrific ad that she launched her campaign with.
Growing up, we heard a lot about the glory days of Braddock. From the theaters to the shops to the crowded Main Street, Braddock was supposed to be the American dream. But I never knew that town. Our labor made the steel that built America. But when the mills left, our communities paid the price. We watched the people with money and power make our kids sick with asthma, break our unions, and then blame us for the blight and crime. Braddock's story is America's story. One America for the folks who benefit from division and exploitation. Another America for those of us who've been doing the heavy lifting all along. I'm ready to bring the fight I've been in my whole life to Washington. From organizing for environmental justice to becoming the first Black woman elected from the state house from Western Pennsylvania, I've learned a valuable lesson. The rich get richer and we get sicker until the day we realize we outnumber them. The day we stand up and say, this is not a sacrifice zone. This is our home. Right here in Western Pennsylvania, we've been building a movement for Green New Deal, Medicare for all, racial and economic justice, and strong public schools. I'm Summer Lee. I'm running for Congress, and we're not taking any of their corporate PAC money. If poor and working people come together, we can fix our country.
There you go. A fantastic ad full of heart, hope, fight, and specific policy, which is what I like to see. So let me get to, or before I get to, this incredible victory she had just a couple years ago, I just want to share her tweet that she put out with this ad, saying, my hometown was supposed to be the American dream. Our labor made the steel that built America, but when the mills left, we paid the price. Now I'm bringing the fight I've been in my whole life to Washington to win a Green New Deal, Medicare for all, and racial justice. Hashtag PA18. Now, this is somebody who has deep roots in her region. Let me first start with this incredible victory 2 years ago. So Summer Lee defeated incumbent Paul Costa in 34th State House District. Paul Costa was a 20-year incumbent, part of the Costa dynasty in Pennsylvania. That same night, his cousin also lost. So two socialists ended up taking down two members of this Costa dynasty in Pennsylvania, Summer Lee, of course, being one of them. Incredible victories, upset victories 2 years ago, and now she is running for Congress on a solid platform and having that experience behind her. And also is the founder and chair of Unite, which is a group that helped to take down the Pittsburgh mayor, Bill Peduto, just back in May. So you have here somebody who is well-experienced in organizing, in fighting for social justice, racial justice, fighting for her community, running for Congress, another fantastic candidate here from the Justice Democrats, which of course have already elected people like Cori Bush, Jamal Bowman, Ilhan Omar, AOC, Rashida Tlaib, and the list goes on. And the more that you have these sorts of Democrats, these corporate-free Democrats in Congress replacing the old guard, the more likelihood there is of real progressive policy being passed that will actually directly help people. Now, one more thing here. Actually, before I even end on this, I just want to mention as well, based on seeing someone like Summer Lee and these sorts of victories, this should encourage others. Like, if you feel like you may be qualified or someone you know may be qualified, but you're not ready for Washington, consider running for state representative, consider running for city council, school board, find a way to get involved. If you think that this is something that you may want to do, look where Summer Lee started with organizing with her group Unite. ultimately ending up as a state representative, defeating a 20-year incumbent, a dynasty, and now she's running for Congress. So this is why it's also important to invest in these sorts of so-called, or for lack of a better term here, lower tier races, where it's state rep, school board, city council, as these often is where are where you're going to find the future of politics in Washington. So by investing in those sorts of races, by getting involved yourself, you're potentially setting yourself up for something much bigger later on, as Summer Lee has. Now, before I end this video, already they are doing fantastic job fundraising. Again, they're not taking any corporate money, so this is individual donors here. So Summer Lee tweeting out, "Wow, we raised over $100,000 in just the first 24 hours of launching our campaign. I'm so thankful to have the grassroots support of my community in this race. We have a long road ahead of us, but I'm confident that the power of the people is stronger than the people in power." Awesome. So I will link to her page below the video. Of course, you can sign up, volunteer, donate, take a look at her issues page. It's very clear what she is fighting for: environmental justice, economic justice, criminal justice reform, Medicare for all, public education, reproductive health, LGBTQ plus rights. So check out her page. I'll link to below the video. Again, another fantastic candidate here from the Justice Democrats.